boots on its to her hair. She was busy scrubbing at his dirty underwear. Juliet made a bet that lover boy would go. As soon as she said, clean the bath or help me scrub the floor. The poet called her Eloise, raised her raven locks. In return she'd iron his shirts and darn his woolen socks. Eloise wasn't pleased when he said it's late. Sorry about the washing up, the apple pie was great. The poet called her Beatrice, sang pans to her tresses. Beatrice only sighed and went on cleaning up his messes. Beatrice, a mere miss, said lend a helping hand. He'd more important things to do, he knew she'd understand. The poet called her Helen, said he'd always make her happy. She just smiled and continued changing baby's nappy. Helen, well, truly lost her boy. By asking him to make the bed, he up and left to Troy. The poet called her Guinevere, his pent-up little mouse, until she asked him for some help in cleaning up the house. Guinevere said, my dear, a baby's on the way. Lancelot said all the best and left on Mother's Day. So if you're looking for a mate and want to pick a winner, get one who can wash and clean and maybe help with dinner. One who'll share and share alike, a truly loving aim. If he can write a poem as well, you'll really have it made.